What is up, CanoFam? And check it out. I have another product review video just for you guys. So check it out for this video right here. This product review video right here. I have a really, really awesome product, okay? It's one of my favorites. It's been one of my favorites for quite a while. It's not something I usually buy all the time, though. This product, how I always describe it, is more of the medicinal side of marijuana. So more the medical side. This is something that I use whenever I need, like, pain, anything like that. Okay, and this product that I'm about to review, let me just state this. I don't know, this product helps with tons of things, okay? Medical-wise, this product helps with tons of things. However, I cannot tell you in this video, I cannot tell you that this product will cure this or will, you know, you'll be miraculously saved or something, you know, I can't tell you none of that because the truth is that, everybody's different. These products affect everybody differently. What might work for somebody might not necessarily work for you, okay? Just throwing that out there. So I'm not here to tell you that this is a miracle product and it will save your life and cure you from every ailment that you have, but it is an amazing product nonetheless, okay? So without further ado, I bring to you, this is the RSO 1-in-1 RSO by Genesis Farms, okay? Now, if you don't know what RSO is, it's Rick Simpson oil. Okay, now this is a whole plant RSO, okay? And again, this is by Genesis Farms, which are really amazing people. I know them. They are solid people, okay? They really care about patients. They really care about helping people. This product helps with all kinds of things, from cancer to epilepsy to even PTSD, stuff like that. And again, I'm not saying it's gonna cure anything. I'm not saying any of that. I'm just saying these are the things that this product has been known to help with tremendously. And again, what might work for somebody might not work for you, okay? Everybody's different. All these products might affect you different. That being said, I really do love Genesis Farms. They are great, amazing folks. If you know them, then you know that they are very caring. They put a lot of love into their products. I've seen their farms. They, you know, it's legit. Everything that about this product is really legit. That's why I'm really happy to do this. This is a 1-to-1 THC and CBD ratio, okay? So 1-to-1, and this is a whole plant concentrate, again. And let me tell you guys the percentages. So we got, for the THC, we got 6.9 milligrams. And then, oh, that's per serving, okay. Per container is 206.9 milligrams of THC. Okay, now that's for the entire full gram here. This is 1 gram. Per serving, though, is 6.9 milligrams. Now, CBD is 12.3 milligrams per serving. Now, for the whole container, is 365.7 milligrams of CBD in this product. That is amazing. Those are great numbers. You can't deny that. Those are amazing numbers. Let me see. Just let me make sure here. Oh, okay. So CBDV, 5.4 milligrams. CBN is 12.1 milligrams. CBC is 3.6 milligrams. And CBG is 16.7 milligrams. So, like I said, this is a whole plant concentrate. It's got very nice spectrum of cannabinoids in there, okay? Very, very nice. And they're all good, you know, results on that. A THCA, however, is 0.0 milligrams. So, that is, I think I read you guys all the stuff on here. It does say award-winning. I make sure I cover the package thoroughly, okay? I make sure I read to you guys everything that's on the package so that way you guys know it comes straight from them, straight from the manufacturer. So that way you guys know. Now this ran, for the full gram, this ran $24 actually for the full gram, which is very reasonable because I've seen other RSO from other companies go for anywhere between $40 to $60. Okay, so to be able to get a full gram of some high-grade RSO at $24 a gram, that's pretty good. Okay, now, of course, if you're medical, you're going to get it cheaper than that. But yeah, let me just make sure. Be sure to check out GenesisFarms.com. Make sure I give them a shout out. Big shout out to Genesis Farms. They have more information on RSO. They have more information on their website as to, you know, what this can help, what this can and can't help, all that kind of stuff. They also, I believe, have people, testimonials and stuff like that from other people who have used this product that swear by it. They have a really good website. They have a lot more information on RSO because that's kind of their bread and butter. That's kind of the main focus that they do. So they have a lot more information on this product and various other products that they do as well on their website at GenesisFarms.com. I'll make sure to put it on the screen here for you guys. And yeah, I mean, I love this product. So without further ado, let's try some. All right, so dosaging yourself for the RSO, okay? This is very important. You don't want to overdose yourself. You're not going to die. Okay, when I say overdose, I don't mean, you know, you're gonna and keel over and die. You're not gonna die, but you definitely do not want to be overdosing on this because the high can be very brutal, okay? I mean, like, just the overall. I've taken a full gram of one of these from Genesis Farms, but the THC, straight THC, no CBD. And woo! Woo! It wrecked my world, okay? So this is the dosing. This is how you dose it. Now, if you're just starting out with this stuff, we've got to take the cap off. If you are just starting out with RSO, and if you're just starting out with cannabis, if you're a beginner, if you're new to RSO, if you're new to any of this right here, then this is how you want to dose yourself, okay? You want to take pretty much the size of a ballpoint pen almost. You know, the very tip of a ballpoint pen, you want to just put a little bit on something to munch. Some people just do it right on their tongue, but you can do crackers. I got a chip here. You can do whatever, it doesn't matter. You can put it on can, whatever, it doesn't matter. You can put it about a ballpoint pen size. And then what you're gonna wanna do is after a week or so, you wanna work your way up to, you know, a bigger size till you get like a pea size. Then you just keep working your way up after a few weeks. And it's not instant, it's gonna take time, okay? It's gonna take time. But you want to work your way up, okay, until you're almost pretty much to a full gram almost, okay? That is how I have been told to dose, and that's straight from Genesis Farms, okay? You want to make sure that you're starting, if you're new to this, even if you're you know, a cannabis smoker, you smoke dabs, you smoke flower, stuff like that, and your first time with RSO, you still want to make sure you're taking a lower dosage, just a little bit, tad bit, that's like a little dab, you know what I mean? Then just kind of work your way up gradually through there, okay? Don't start off with a fucking yeah, man. I mean, unless that's your goal, unless you're buying this just to get fucking like ripped, like just high as shit, then I mean, just load it up, I guess. I mean, more power to you, but I don't recommend it. So anyway, for this video, I'm going, since I have used RSO several times before, since I have a pretty high tolerance, I'm going to use a little bit more than a ballpoint pen drop. I'm gonna probably do like a pea size drop, but you don't need much, you really don't. Put it right there. What are we gonna do? Like that, literally. I know that doesn't look like much, I know that's like, oh, but seriously, you will feel it. This will work, this will help. Okay, especially if you're using it to, you know, like I said, for pain, stuff like that. This will help. All right, much love, guys. Thank you for watching the video. Forewarning. It doesn't taste the absolute best. I'm just gonna throw that out there, you know. Every product has kind of a setback to it. It's not all sunshines and rainbows to everything. The only criticism that I would give about this product is it doesn't taste the best, okay? So, forewarned. That's why I recommend you put it on some type of food. And I definitely, if you're gonna be one of those people that just put it on your tongue and go, just try to keep it on your tongue and swallow back, because if you get it all up in your teeth, you're gonna need a toothbrush. I'm telling you, man, from experience, just heed my warning, all right? So this is the RSO from Genesis Farms. It's a really good product. Again, I'm not saying that this product's gonna cure anything, this isn't good, you know, whatever, but this will help with a lot. It's worth a try. It's worth doing some research on. So if you need more information than I can give you about this product, then please, I urge you to please do some research, do your own research, and see what's gonna work best for you. Because like I said a couple times in this video, what works for one person might not necessarily work for you. Everybody's different. We're all got different ways our body reacts to things. So like I said, just keep that in mind, do some research, and if you find out that this is a product for you that you want to use and try, get it from Genesis Farms, all right? Because in my opinion, they are one of the best, if not the best, here in Oregon. They put a lot of love and care into their product. They know what they're doing. I'm sure if you ever have like a question, you could always get a hold of them on their Facebook, stuff like that. They are more than happy to answer questions, especially if you are a medical patient or medical whatever in need of some solid information. And again, their website at www.genesisfarms.com also has a lot more information about their product as well as things that it helps. Okay, so much love to Genesis Farms. I hope you guys are all having a good one. I hope you and your families are staying safe through this whole crazy pandemic going on. Much love always. If you guys like this video, if you support the channel, then please give this video a big thumbs up. It really does support the channel. If you guys would like to see more content just like this, more product reviews, more comedy videos, stuff like that that relates to cannabis, then consider subscribing to my channel right here at The Andrew Lamb, the one and only. And until next time, guys, when I have another product to review for you guys, I'm out of here. But as always, much love. Oh shit, okay, pray them niggas go away. Oh, we sell the clowns around, it look like circus.